Hi you guys, so today we're back with another video, and today I decided to go to Sonic's and get some corn dogs and mozzarella sticks. So let's eat. I'm gonna start off with the mozzarella sticks, and I got marinara sauce. Luckily they gave me two packs of marinara sauce. And like I said before in another video, to me Sonic's has the best mozzarella sticks and marinara sauce. The best. All right, ketchup and mustard for my corn dogs. So, I actually just got back home. I went on a date to the winery. He took me to a winery. We had like maybe 11 or 12 glasses of wine. It was his idea for us to go there. I enjoyed myself. I've been to this winery before. I love it. They have two different locations. And this is my second time going to this location, but I've been so many times to the other location. I didn't want to drink from Sonic's today. I just got my water. So that was our second date, and we're already planning our third date. I'm excited. Sonic's always give me so many peppermints. So yesterday, me, my niece, and my nephew, we went to the movies. This is our first time at the movies since the pandemic. It felt good to be back. Like, I was the type of person where I would go to the movies all of the time. I'm a movie girl. Like, I have the app, the AMC app on my phone, so I can get the points for going to see the movies. Like, that often I would go to the movies. By myself. Because I like different movies that my friends like. So I'm used to going to the movies by myself. But yesterday I was like, we can watch the movies. We saw the new Jordan Peele movie. Nope. It was decent. I can't complain. I would watch it again. I mean, for it to be a scary movie, I wasn't scared. But it was very interesting. Like, the storyline, it's not like your typical storyline. But I enjoyed it. Jordan, it was good writing on his part. And then, you know, at the movies, they always have like movie posters for films that's coming out. And my niece and nephew saw the movie poster for the next Michael Myers film, Halloween Kills, or is it Halloween End or something? I think it's called Halloween Kills. So they saw that and they was like, oh, we gotta come back for that. I think it's coming out for Halloween. It would only make sense since it's a scary movie and it's called Halloween. So they're excited about that. It's a good thing they gave me 2 packs of marinara sauce. I about done killed them. Lord, struggling to get the pack open. I don't know what my next video is going to be about. I'm indecisive. Not really sure. I'm amazed at how many men tell me, and they tell me all the time, they ain't never had a woman encourage them, uplift them, push them to give them the drive to want to be better. I hear it way too often. Not just from the guy I'm dating, but from other guys. It's amazing. I'd be like, damn, who y'all dealing with? Three left. This is good. I'm gonna sleep good. I'm drinking 11 or 12 glasses of wine. Come home to Sonic's corn dogs and mozzarella sticks. Perfect. Another reason why I didn't get a drink from Sonic's this time is because I have been drinking this alcohol. Like, I really don't want that sweet syrupy stuff on my stomach after I've been drinking. So that's why I got me my water. I know y'all see all this stuff behind me. The house is coming along. There's your update for the house. All right, y'all, that's it for me. All gone. And as usual, peace and love from me to you, and please be safe. Bye.